Hey, it's Supermark 64. This is the Cybergun AUG airsoft gun. I don't know. I wouldn't say it sucks, but it's like a $15 airsoft gun. First of all, take 4 double A's. Not like a special battery, frickin' double A's. Second of all, the magazine is fake. It's got gravity feed to prevent people from, I don't know, being unsafe because it's for noobs. And this frickin' thing has to be held down so you can shoot it. The fire rate sucks too. And the sights are supposed to be those tiny bumps on the top there, but they don't work, and you might as well be closing your eyes and shooting them because the accuracy on this sucks. And yeah, that's... You just... And... Yeah. This thing flips up and down so you can be, you know... Or you can be like Rambo. And yeah, I unfortunately don't have any BBs with me right now. My ammo is in my dad's basement. And yeah, you just load them in there, and it's a really stupid thing. They should have just made the gun bigger and have a real magazine like regular airsoft guns. I can hear the echo. But yeah, that's about it. Supermark 64, out.